In today's video, we'll be discussing how you can trade directly on MetaTrader with your OANDA brokerage account. I'll be showing you the basics of how you can get started with MetaTrader 4, as well as how you can download their premium package of great indicators and expert advisors to your MetaTrader. So the first thing you'll want to do is to navigate to OANDA.com. That is OANDA.com. In order to set up MetaTrader 4, just hover over the Platforms tab and select MetaTrader 4. Once you're on this page, just scroll down and then create an account if you have not already, or hit demo account and you'll be prompted to where you can then download MetaTrader 4. It is worth mentioning that you'll need to download specifically OANDA's version of MetaTrader 4 to ensure that you work directly with a brokerage to create a unique version or custom version for the brokerage, in this case OANDA. So you'll want to make sure that you download OANDA's version under their platforms tab on the website. So once you're in your OANDA portal that you've logged into, you can see that there's an accounts tab. When you select the accounts tab, you can then create a MT4 platform. You can enter the account name that you want to give it, create a password, and this is what you'll use to log in directly within the MetaTrader platform that we've just downloaded. Once you've downloaded your OANDA MetaTrader 4 platform, you'll want to make sure that you can log in to your brokerage account. Just right-click the accounts section, and if you don't see this tab, you'll just want to make sure that you enable the navigator window. You can see this little folder plus star. Click that to see your navigator where you can see the accounts here. Alternatively, you can go file and then you can log into a trade account. By clicking this, you can then log in directly to your trading brokerage account. Now, specifically when logging in, sometimes people get tricked up on this. Make sure that you select the proper brokerage for your jurisdiction, as OANDA, of course, has different places for different clients all over the world. You can find that information, by the way, in the portal where you logged in and created an account on OANDA.com. Make sure to log in. You can find this information there about the MetaTrader account that you created. So now that you have MetaTrader downloaded and you're logged into your OANDA brokerage account within the OANDA MetaTrader 4 platform, you can now set up your indicators, your charts, and begin trading however you like. So in case I've lost you so far, here's a recap of the steps. Step 1, create and fund an OANDA brokerage account. Step 2, within the portal, create an MT4 specific account. Step 3, download the MetaTrader 4 platform and log in using the credentials that you created. And that's it. Now you're on your MetaTrader 4 platform, logged into your OANDA brokerage account. Now it's time to unlock some extra perks as an OANDA client, and my goodness, do they have some extra perks. Back to the OANDA website, you can just revert back to OANDA.com. What you'll see is that there's multiple tabs. Head over to the Tools and Resources tab and make sure that you check this out. Under the Tools and Resources tab, click MT4 Premium Upgrade. When you do that, it brings you to this page where it says boost your MT4 trading with powerful Forex indicators and add-ons. And again, this is a perk that OANDA traders get access to, which is fantastic. It offers a 28 additional MT4 indicators and trading tools. And from my personal experience as a software engineer, some of the tools that they've built for MetaTrader 4 are some of the best that I have personally seen in the industry. Completely free, easy to download, and the download process is incredibly easy. It's a couple prompts, you just follow along with it, and it automatically adds a list of powerful indicators to your MetaTrader. Let's check them out. Okay, I'm back on my MetaTrader, and if we open up the Indicators tab, you'll see here is some of the default ones that you get with MetaTrader, but what you'll notice is after doing the install, look at all of these powerful indicators that have just been added completely free as an OANDA user. Let's preview some of the cool features that you can get access to within OANDA's platform as an OANDA user. For example, check out the trade terminal that you can use. You can see it tracks some of my orders and some of my different positions. And this is just kind of a cool enhancement to the MetaTrader platform. Another really cool feature is the account alarms manager. You can actually select and create custom alarms, even to do with key news events. So you can set alarms on your MetaTrader platform with some advanced technology here that OANDA has equipped their users with. One of my personal favorites, check out the correlation matrix, where we can see correlation across different currency pairs. You can change this to different bar counts going back 1,000. You can also change the time frame. So here's a daily chart looking back the last 100 bars. You can see some positive and negative correlations across the board. They also have some really powerful risk calculators that you can use directly within the platform, and a couple dozen more indicators and expert advisors to help you better navigate the charts. I hope you enjoyed checking out this integration between MetaTrader 4 and OANDA, and thank you for watching.